So this has been a very unlucky second half. In the first half, I made over 11,000 Dark Elixir, and here I've been struggling to make.